Researchers at Vanderbilt University developed an app that analyzes shock waves from bullets to determine the location of snipers. And a Belgian designer has created smart polymer furniture that's self-assembling and grows like popcorn. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Soin is an artificial brain that can now use the internet to learn new things. Developed at the Tokyo Institute of Technology, the machine learning algorithm can learn about objects using image searches. It also has the ability to take aspects of other objects and combine them to make guesses about things that it doesn't recognize. By storing characteristics of objects like pens and knives being stick-shaped, it can then further differentiate them and determine, for instance, what a box cutter is. And it can pick out features from audio and video data, and the system is in development for autonomous mental development robots.
I guess this is a Métis cup.
Intel and Carnegie Mellon University are creating headlights that make raindrops disappear. Each headlight is actually a projector instead of a lamp, and has a camera which picks up the raindrops, and then a processor predicts their path, darkens those pixels, making the raindrops invisible. But unfortunately, they say this technology probably won't be commercially available for a decade. Triangle Tree has created edible spoons. With disposable plastic spoons taking more than 20 years to decompose, this eco-friendly alternative is made from all organic ingredients and comes in 3 flavors. It also features weakened lines on the back of the edible spoon, so it's easier to break off and eat. Ultimate Bloody Mary! Wool&Prince are making wool button-down shirts that last 6 times longer than cotton, are naturally anti-wrinkle, and odor-fighting. Founder Mac Bishop demonstrated the longevity of the fine-grade wool fabric by wearing the same shirt for 100 days straight without washing it. For more information, find the link below. This bright green robot mecha suit was built by Japanese robotics company Sakakibara Kikai. It's called the Kids Walker Cyclops and comes equipped with one arm for grabbing and the other has a drill. It's about 6 feet 9 inches tall and about 3 feet 6 inches wide and weighs 750 pounds. It costs $20,500 to own but is available to rent. This robot can tell what humans are so it doesn't crush them. Roboticists from Georgia Tech and San Francisco-based Mecha Robots built a robot arm with sensitive skin, giving it the ability to reach through cluttered areas carefully as well as gently touch a human. Shown here lifting a blanket from a disabled man who says that the arm never pressed hard against him and he felt safe using it. Finally, Lightspin by Eric Pear and Timecode Lab has dancers illuminated, combining bullet time photography, stop motion, and light painting. I'm gonna leave you with a laser shooting through 100 balloons. And as always, thanks for watching.